just across the Golden Gate Bridge from the city of San Francisco, the relaxed town of Sausalito is perched on the water. With a population of a little more than 7,000, it seems a strange complement to the hustle and bustle evident across the bay. Once a shipbuilding center during World War II, the city became a haven for wealthy San Francisco businessmen and free-spirited artists when peacetime returned. No longer needing the docks for maritime construction, developers built a lively waterfront community filled with houseboats, and more than 400 remain there today. For many visitors, Sausalito serves as a relaxing getaway after a day walking the streets of San Francisco, and a perfect place to see the city lit up at night.